Alright, what's going on, guys? It's your boy P-Bet. Sorry about that. We kind of, like, when we left off, we were actually right down there, and I kind of just backtracked to show you what happened. You really didn't miss anything. I ran out of space, so I had to delete a bunch of stuff. But all that happened was he said, we got the turrets out of the way, and now we have to get rid of the neurotoxin. So that's what we're doing now. We're going to go shut down the neurotoxin generators. So that's what we're doing. So we made our way through the classroom, jumped on a few desks like a boss. We made our way this. There were some science projects, which actually a lot of people made potato batteries. Except one project, which was like a, yeah, vinegar, you know, the whole baking soda vinegar volcano. And this potato just grew like that. So apparently the place is overrun now, and with potato, so that's not good. And we know now we know the whole backstory between the potato sack on Steam and all that stuff. So yeah, so now we're continuing on, and let's get this thing neurotoxin source. Okay, so we're going down to the neurotoxin source. Want to get rid of that neurotoxin?
Absolutely, guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way.
Oh, what a loser. Okay, so not that way. That's a dead end.
Okay, let's try this way.
Alright, yeah, it's gotta be this one. Oh, okay. Well, that's the end of that area. That's good. I'm starving. I started recording a while back, and I still haven't eaten. It's the morning, and I'm hungry. And I want some food. But I'm gonna do this first. I'm gonna get this done first for you guys, because I love you. Mwah. Okay, let's go. Continuing on. So, wow.
Ha! I knew we were going the right way!
This
is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate.
Well, cleverness is my middle name. P-Bet Cleverness Champion. That's the name. Don't forget it.
There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain of a sort. It's all simulated, you know. But, real enough for them, I suppose.
Oh, God. I feel bad now. Not really, ha!
Dirks!
Oh, I felt bad for that one. Well, they're saying we, so at least they're enjoying part of it. Okay.
The door's locked. Just checked it. No way to hack it, as far as I can tell. Mechanism must... Oh, man, look at that! That's a big laser. Probably best to ignore it, though. Just leave it be. We don't know where those panels it's cutting are going. Could be somewhere important. Although, it does give me an idea. What if we stand here and let the gentle hum of the laser transport us to a state of...
Shut up.
What are you doing? We don't know what that button... Oh, the door's open. Well done. Let's see what it is.
Oh. Oh, snap.
...equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry. All right.
What? Oh, can we go from here?
Here we go.
What? The door is open.
He's figuring out how to start things.
Oh, he is in here.
But let the games begin.
Can we... No? What about... No? How do you get in there?
Check that off the list. Computer identified. Tick. There is a...
Well, we need to figure out... Oh, wait. Oh, buddy! Get your tubes cut, bro.
Do you smell neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down! Hold on, something's wrong! Neurotoxin levels up to 50%! No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say it's down 50%. It's good news.
Shut up, bro. Okay, well, how are we gonna get... Oh!
It's still going down! Still going! Keep it up!
Those look like orange portals. Thought I'd point that out.
Neurotoxin at 0%. Yes. Hold on.
Yeah. Whoa. What's going on?
Warning. Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Whoa, buddy. No. Whoa. Hold up. I'm coming. Let's go! Woo! This is gonna be baller. No? Really? Nobody agrees. I thought it was gonna be pretty baller. I don't know about you guys. I have a feeling it's gonna be pretty baller. What'd you guys think? I don't know. Leave a thumbs up if you think that's gonna be pretty baller.
They should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all. So they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I don't know, I was a fool to myself. And I'm loving this. Way of a time.
This is actually pretty fun. It's like, hold on, I'm going to put my face really close to the screen so it feels like I'm on a roller coaster.
It goes down from miles.
Woo! It's not as fun as I thought it was.
Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turrets. She'll never know what hit her. Hold on, because I might not have thought this next part completely.
Whoa! Wheatley!
I'm going the wrong way! Get to her! I'll find you!
I will, Wheatley, don't worry. All that for another loading screen? Damn, Valve, I hate this game. You blew it. I'm joking, calm down, guys. Okay, back. I was clicking on a little clicker thing. I don't know what it was. It's a wireless adapter, or a wireless, yeah. Okay, so, moving on. We're gonna go find GLaDOS. Wait, what is over here? Damn. Oh, we can put a portal there. How come I have the biggest urge to just... Oh! guys? You lied!
Honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easily.
Oh god.
If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling.
Oh shit. Guys. No. That's gonna put me back in the thing! Oh!
Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business.
No!
I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club.
Oh, you're a bitch.
Seriously, though. Goodbye.
No. There's gotta be a way to escape this. Nice try, GLaDOS. Nice try.
Busy back there. Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea.
Oh, what do you do, neurotoxin? Friend,
deadly neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Oh, are you sure about that? Wheatley! I'll catch you!
Hello. I hate you so much.
Ha ha! Peace!
Is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, Wheatley?
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about.
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
What are we doing?
Oh, you are kidding.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core, are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes.
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes, she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Unless a stalemate associate is present to
press
the stalemate resolution button.
I can't pull you out!
Leave me in! Don't press it!
Don't do it.
Yes, do it!
Don't press that, not so fast.
Oh god, no, I'm gonna press it!
You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Oh god, why don't we just...
Okay, don't listen to her, alright? It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that. A finger, alright, with which to press that button so that she won't kill us.
I'm going!
Impersonating a stalemate associate. Added that to the list. It's a list I made of all the things you've done.
Damn it!
Because you're still doing things right now, even though I'm telling you to stop. Stop, by the way.
Okay, that's probably correct, but where
oh, what
is
she gonna do?
Dumbass! Stalemate resolved. Please return to the core transfer.
Here I go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts?
Really? Oh, you can do it, buddy.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really gonna hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? You're just... No, you're not. You are. It is gonna hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we talking... Ah!
No. Stop.
God damn.
Wow! Check the ad marker. We did.
Yes, we leave!
Whole facility now. Whoa! Would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I? Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go. Lift called.
Yeah, my boy, we.
You are down there. I can barely see you. Very tiny and insignificant.
Jerk. I thought we were friends.
I tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything. But, wow, this is cool.
Yay, confetti!
I'm a bloody genius now.
Estás usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry.
Okay. Yeah. Continuing.
Seriously, I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge. actually, why do we have to leave right now?
Whoa, Wheatley, come on.
Do you have any idea how good this feels?
All right, buddy, just let's go.
I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
Oh, come on.
Didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Well, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
Leave her alone, Wheatley, come on. No.
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are? Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, now who's the boss? Who's the boss? It's me.
Wow, dick.
Ah.
What is that?
See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now, she lives in it. Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave. To slow me down. Once, they even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not listening.
It was your voice.
No, you're lying,
yes,
you're lying.
You're the tumor. You're not just a regular moron. You're designed to be a moron.
I am not a moron!
Whoa. Yes, you are. You're the moron they built to make me an idiot.
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron? Could a moron hunt you into this pit? Ah! Can a moron do that?
How are we gonna get out?